Families of the Pulse shooting victims will get a chance to express their views on 911 calls that have not been released. A judge issued an order to set a hearing to allow families to weigh in on the release of the remaining calls. They will include the gunman's call. Omar Mateen's family can also testify. The hearing is set for October 31st.